can do so much with our TV these days, which means we're using our remote controls more than ever. But while enjoying the convenience of your remote, wouldn't it be great to help the environment too? Samsung TV's solar cell remote control uses a solar cell panel, so it can be used almost indefinitely without the need for disposable batteries. This will effectively eliminate the use of 99 million AAA batteries over the next 7 years. Ready to give it a try? Just follow along! First, let's take a look at how to charge solar cell remote. It's really easy! Just leave the back of the remote facing up. Then through the solar panel on the back of the remote, it will charge with sunlight or even with the lights in your home. If there's not enough light, you can also charge with USB-C. Just connect a cable to the blue part at the bottom of the remote. When you plug it in, a red light will turn on to let you know it's charging. Pairing the remote with your TV is just as easy. Just point the remote at the TV and press the power button like normal to turn it on. Then press any button on the remote and it will pair automatically. If you're having trouble pairing, press and hold the return and play pause buttons together for at least 3 seconds to pair manually. Once you're done with charging and pairing, you can control all your soundbar, setup box, and compatible connected devices with this single smart remote from Samsung. Now you can enjoy a more eco-friendly lifestyle. Solar cell remote brings you convenience while helping the environment.